the GoPro turned off, but why it turned off, we got our first Clearlake senko fish right in the toolies this morning. Boy choked it. That's why you come to Clearlake, baby.
Dude, I want Shamu to come out and play. Where's she at? There we go. Get over here, baby. Right where you're supposed to be, baby. Yeah. Just chilling in the toolies. Nice little Clearlake chunk right there. Even better, reuse my senko. My horrible duck calls. Oh, come on, Shamu, I know you're right there. In the boat, number 6. Man, dude, you took that one. You got some new jewelry.
All right, everybody. It is noon, and we are getting off the lake. Today, we went to Clearlake, launched out of Clearlake Oaks. Today was the first day that Lake County was letting the residents actually bring motorized boats on the water, but there wasn't a whole lot of activity. I wish I could say that we smashed them on top water and threw a swim bait and smashed them, but you know, about 30 minutes into the day, I flipped that senko over by the toolies, and just like it always does, went thud thud. And the rest of the day, we caught 8 on 6-inch weightless senko on a 5-aught EWG superline Gamagatsu hook. No surprise there. Works at the Delta, works here. Felt good to set the hook though. Hopefully I got some pretty good GoPro footage for you guys. And yeah, I'm glad I woke up at 3:30 this morning and made my way out here. This place is packed right now because it's the first day for motorized boats, but thanks for coming along. We'll see you guys next time.